Right then, there you go. We're arrayed on clap two, kind of off guard. Caught me a little bit off guard. We were talking about the other sport that everyone else is into. But we're in for the craft, and that's what you get in. You're getting it at its top, because look at this. Clap two, who's going to separate these? And the other group's going to run this through. And then we're going to stop Regan. In 3-0, Byron has got the last one. Look at this. Got the last one. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Across the 13, it was, he's done the same in the second heat, Michael Hyde, he won his first heat, but it's gone wrong for him again here, but it's John Regan looking back to the front, that leads away from the Hereford 120 machine, Kevin Jones in second, the Hydro sitting in a comfortable third, and as I say comfortable, he comes under challenge from Josh Holden, he's at the inside, and Scott Sessler, who's looking on the outside, 3-0 foul, and the 3-0 14 machines are also in the mix, so Amanda Cheshire as well then. And obviously going back to the back is the 13 machine, is well off the pace now. And got a lot of work to do, but it's Regan that's pulling away in number 5. The race off the 3rd and 4th by the looks of it between 22N and Josh Holden in there. Forrest Front, Nokia Tank, Scott Sessler, still in the mix. And we're thinking he's got to be, can he pull away from Kevin James to Kevin Jones? I'm not sure he can, because Kevin's lingering in a good second place. The race still on for 3rd, 4th and 5th. Look at this, between 22F, 1F and 3-0 12. After the match, 3-0 14, Amanda Cheshire and Richard Sabrina to Michael Hyde in Gloucester 13. But with a few more laps to go, John Richard can hold on from the Hereford man. They go down there and into that top turn for the final time as your Matt Larson starts his final lap. Just like this time, it's going to be a home win for the PC. John Regan it is. That takes it to the in Herbert 120. So to do it. Oh, Scott Chester and Josh Holden. Diamond from Mike Gerber and the man of Chester in 14. And the answer 97 of Vermel. No split in them whatsoever. And your Matt Larson going for the 13 points up over here. So fantastic.